very good idea to learn a scale or a mode across one string. Quite a Muse idea, that, isn't it?